What do you want? What's this latest racket? What's the latest gag? Oi! Have you heard about it? If you've not, it's time you had. It's a real prize packet, one out of the bag. Oi! Nobody can doubt it, for it's got us going mad. We've had lots of crazy sayings in the days gone by, but now the latest saying is to shout or cry. Oi! Whene'er you meet any pal, oi! That's how you greet any pal. If you're happy, let the world know about it. Teacher, scholar, preacher, holler, oi! It's not a beautiful word, but just a cute little word full of joy. Oi! Make it the password to happiness, and let everybody shout, oi!
Oi! Oi!
You know, this oi craze is worse than you imagine. Everybody's got it from the north of Scotland down to the end of the pier at Brighton. Of course, it's not a new idea, but it helps to make the lads and lassies more friendly. It used to be, excuse me, miss, haven't I seen it before? Or did you drop this handkerchief? All you have to do now is stroll round the bandstand, shout, oi, and it's a certainty. But you hear it rather differently in various parts of the country. For instance, in Lancashire, it sounds like this. Oi! Bagum, it's got Lancashire. Oi! From Oldham to Wigan Pier. Up in Blackpool, all the lads and the lassies. Swing it, say it, sing it, play it. Oi! But it's a champion word, what fills a Lancashire lad full of joy. Oi! Take it from me, lad, that knows it's true. Bagum's got a rival in. Oi!
Oi! Oi!
Oi! Whene'er you meet any pal, oi!
Oi!
That's how you greet any pal. If you're happy, let the world know about it. Teacher, scholar, preacher, holler, oi!
Oi!
It's not a beautiful word, but just a cute little word full of joy.
Oi!
Make it the password to happiness, and let everybody shout, oi!
Oi!